what I've got to say. I'm sure you won't be able to turn your when you hear this honesty, you'll probably be so tuned in to what I'm saying, focused like standing bruises on chins. The truth seems to be something people wanna listen to, but only if you sound obnoxious, so that's how I'm spitting. You need to figure out how you're really gonna live your life. Acting like someone else will never make you feel alright. You might be quote happy and quote for just a little while, but being others will belittle you, you little child. So quit your acting wild, smoking and drinking are awful, but if you love the alcohol, then going down a barful. Nobody really cares, that's the reason they're selling it. They take your money, buy more, and then they resell it, kid. It's like a loop and they're the only ones who profit, while you can't even get home cause there's no money in your wallet. Smoking is no bad, it takes your motivation. I'm just here to spread the truth, the voice of all said lost and dying generation. When you hear what I've got to say, I'm sure. Verse, and I'm not sorry if it hurts. The truth doesn't, I'm delivering it out in verse. If you can handle it, maybe it's cause it hits home. I've been there too, if only you knew what goes on in Nick's dome. That's the reason why I wanna tell it to you, so you don't have to face the same problems that I've had to go through. My mind's been through a hell of a lot. Psychedelic drugs were one of my worst enemies till I received help from above. Just think of me as a guardian, but no, I'm not an angel. I feel like hurt cause I'm trying from all of these different angles. Wherever I go, I bring maple leaves and spangled banners. Don't get me pissed or I might change just like I am Mr. Banner. This whole world seems to piss me off. Why do all of the good die young? Killers are freed after some years when they deserve to be hung. Those murderers should all be murdered. Those should all be slit so wide. They deserve to freaking cry like the family's victim's eyes. I've got all these emotions that I'm finally able to release, but who will release their emotions? Oh, somebody tell me please. I swear if I had the chance, they'd all be hanging from trees like the ones lining Long Beach, or I'd drown them all in some bleach. From their head out to their feet, that's what those people deserve. They don't even deserve to eat the ground that is on the earth. But the moral of the story is you better live your life, and when you do that, you better make sure that you live it right.